What's happening, y'all? It's Rio, and we are back on Dead Space 3. On the last time, we fought a big crab-looking monster, and now we reunite with our crew. And Robert is his name. He was being an asshole to us. So right now we're going to check out something. So let's get into it.
Hey, wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Damn, we're freezing. Hurry your ass up.
I'm coming. All I know is part. This I definitely know.
Everybody move!
Yeah, well they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh my God, here they come!
Ellie!
Okay. I think they're gonna come back.
You guys over here, it's this way!
Okay. Take that.
are anything but safe. They're after Isaac, and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
Oh, shut up. Yeah, really not. I don't like it. Now, let's see here. Okay, I guess so. Let's see how it looks. Oh, that's a new one. Came back. I think I'll go with this one. I guess it'll do. Just hold on. That's how we're going. Yeah, I'll go with this one. It's got high damage, I guess. I'll go with this one. Let me take a look at it. Yeah, we do. Let's go. Okay.
The tunnel! He's in the tunnel!
I got him!
Okay. Alright. We survived it now.
Children of Orkman, the Marker has a plan for all of you. When the time comes, you will be reborn. But for that to happen, Isaac Clarke must die. The future of our religion, of our very race, depends upon it. Stop him at any cost. Orkman, be praised.
Okay. Let's see what I got. Okay. Well, hammers, heavy frame.
This is the only way he could have come. Be ready.
This is fucking hard. Shoot him. He's over there.
Okay. Let's take that. Thank you. No. I did not expect them to do that. Also, why did that scare me? Okay. All right. Oh wow! Look at that. That's a big job. But there you are. Okay, what is this way? And I need something, okay. Okay, it's one of these.
Oh!
Why the music was playing. There we go, I was messed up. Was this here? Okay. It's not a telemetry spike. Let me do that.
Platform online. Attention all hands. Obstruction detected. Please clear to resume drilling.
Actually. Okay, stop it, Pat.
Resuming operation in 5, 4, 3, two, one.
Y'all
all
me.
Hands, clear the deck.
Whoa.
Now,
is everything okay?
To me, we.
Oh yeah, between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, this has been a wonderful trip so far.
Robert's not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh, good.
Oh God. Okay. Right, that is over with. And now me doing this again. See what I got from now on. Yeah, suck it, Drill. Saw something. What? Right here. No. I'm switching out for something. Maybe. I could go back with the Actually, no, because... Okay. Why not? I guess. Okay, the speed is bad though. Actually, hold on. Oh, so okay, wait a minute. Yeah, well, I'll go with this one. Just have to do it for now. Okay. Now, yeah, I think I'll go with this one. Not the door, but no, or upper tool only frame. Okay, let's screw that out then. This frame would do then. Okay. For a zoom scope, I guess so. Actually, I like this one better. I'll go with this one, but the speed is, I know the speed is bad, but. Actually, no. What? No. No. It's gonna have to be this one. That's it. It's a fine choice. Oh, wow. I guess why not. But I think about switching it back. Okay. increase rapid damage. Advanced long. Okay, I'll go with that one. I'll just go with that one. It's kind of bad though. Okay, let's go. Right here, one. Okay.
Called it the Nexus. They thought these bigger specimens acted as conduits for the machine's control signal, broadcasting to the smaller forms.
And that helps us how?
Because I think they found the machine by tracking the signal upstream through nerve clusters inside the creature.
Well, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity!
Wonderful opportunity.
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them. No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac, be careful up there, all right?
Yeah, yeah, don't hurt yourself.
Bitch.
Personal love, Dr. Earl Savannah. The Nexus experiment is, well, it's incredible.
We have
discovered two nearly pristine specimens, and crews are working around the clock to uncover them. We're learning so much about how these necromorphs communicated. The whole species seems to have been connected by some telepathic signal, from the lowliest foot soldier to the mightiest specimen. But where is the signal coming from? That is what I intend to find out.
That's a bad idea, my guy. Otherwise, it looks, to be honest. Yeah, I gotta get rid of some stuff. Okay, let's look at that. Okay. I guess so. Let's take a look. I do need to, Okay, you Okay. That helmet looks good though. I mean, I like the way that the helmet looks.
The generator for the furnace. Now I just gotta get to the damn thing.
Understood.
All right. What's this way? Okay, just loose around. Okay, got it. I don't see it anywhere. Yeah, it's not even here, so where is it? So really I gotta go back. Okay.
it with this one.
It's gotta be like a lot here. Oh, wait, what's right here? You got scared by that, really? Okay, let's go.
Up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great. You two having a nice little chat?
He just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, I'll see you soon.
What is this, problem now?
Powered up now, but the specimen isn't thawing. Is there something wrong with the mechanism?
Yeah, I think it's frozen shut. I may be able to work it free by adjusting the pressure in the pipes. Hang on.
Okay, let's do it, Jay. Okay. Oh, okay, I see. Hit one. Hit three.
good news.
What is it?
Come up to the observation booth. I'll explain it all the way. The necromorphs are conduits for the marker's signals. Well, the researchers built a sensor to track that signal upstream to find the machine.
So where's the sensor?
Probably destroyed. But I did find the blueprints to make a new one.
I think I know where this is going.
Okay. So we got... Okay, we gotta make that thing. The probe gun. That's what it's called.
Over here. This is the blueprint I was telling you about. I don't see any of the parts necessary to make this sensor, but there's another research warehouse at the other end of the camp. Here's a schematic. What do you think?
Looks like they modified a telemetry spike. I have no idea how it works, but yeah. I think I can build it with the right parts. Where's the other warehouse?
I'll put the coordinates in your rig. It is most likely to be locked down tight. Here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Well, we'll find out. Back soon.
Hope I can this research. Wait, why are you still here? I'll be fine.
Find the probe components. Okay. This is my kind of switch out which weapons I want to use.
Okay, geniuses, here's a question. Let's say this stupid experiment works and you find the machine, then what? Do you guys even have a clue about turning it off?
Well, Admiral Gray has referred to a codex. She said it was the key to controlling the machine.
Yes. I've been able to decrypt several of Dr. Serrano's logs, and he references someone named Rosetta as being instrumental in forging this key.
Are you listening to yourselves? You don't know any more about this bullshit than I do.
If I can find the parts to make a sensor, we can find the machine. Then we can figure out this codex business.
Unbelievable.
What the fuck did I just see? Okay. Oh, that reminds me. Okay. That's what I want to do first. Okay. Maybe Derek support. That's a bad. Okay. Do that in the this armor sweeper. Yes. Okay, I can safety guard. Where can you get this? I don't know which one I want, more ammo or more damage. I think I'll go with this one. I think I want to get out. I'm gonna go sell that one. And flame blaze. I'm gonna get ammo support for this one. Next time how much do I need? More tungsten, okay. So I need about 33 more, I think. Okay. So let's recap for a bit. Okay, this damage support. Okay. No, it's acid bath. So I want to get ammo support for the for this weapon here. The secret rifle I know. So grenade type weapon. The sniper and grenade. It's one of them things. Okay, they're not that bad, so. They're not bad. They're called stalkers. Their things. I recognize them. You are found, Derek.
It means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the personnel who have obeyed the order and provides assistance to those who have not. The last destroys all data, records, and communication structures on Tau Volantis and in orbit. At the end of these tasks, each group will consider their mission objectives complete and proceed to self-terminate. God bless the sovereign colonies. May he have mercy on us all. If you are watching this film, it means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military
has found this. Here's another repeater. Okay.
If you are watching this film, it means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign. Benches out on this one. Probably stuff will be there. That's locked. Okay. Yeah.
Whatever they were experimenting on here, it looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh no! What about the sensor parts?
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around.
Okay. Hold on. I might as well get this. Never get this circuit. What's below me? That's where I'm going, just end it here. We'll come back, we'll, find them, parts, and then come back to that, big day. The, what was it? That giant, monster, giant dead monster. Well, if y'all enjoyed, be sure to hit that sub button if you're new, and, hit that like button. If you enjoyed it, if you don't, I'm gonna suck your dog, you know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna see y'all next time. Goodbye.